Okay, so guys, let's go. Cousin. Where's the phone at? Where's the phone at?
Where's the phone at?
Right there. Okay.
Live. Actually, I'm gonna end this live.
You making another one?
No.
Guys, so my cousin is doing this challenge. What do you put on here? Did you put? Yeah, he put this. I think on it, and then I think he put this there.
Put it back up there because this is about empty.
Yeah, he put that up there. He emptied it pretty much. Like, let's show him this one.
Let's see what it looks like.
It's disgusting.
Okay. So he tried it with pepper and it tasted. He said,
yeah, here, no. Come over and try it.
Burrito? I can already tell! Feel that!
It's so, like, you can feel the stuff through it. Okay, now just eat it. No, eat it.
Do you taste anything else besides cheese? The cheese overtakes it, pretty much.
This overtakes the pepper.
For real.
Okay, now.
Guys, we're doing the freaking bomb stuff up in here. We're gonna bring some ketchup out, some ranch, and some steak sauce. We're gonna make some hot dogs.
Okay, you got the plate, girl.
See, we got the weenie, bro.
You wanna cook it?
We got the weenie, bro, and then we got the plate. Okay. No, we're not gonna cook it. We're not gonna cook it. Okay, so what should we do first? Okay. Put a little bit of ketchup on this.
Girl, we should put this water. I don't think there's really ketchup. Don't use a lot of the steak sauce. You like steak or
anything. Ranch? Gotta put that ranch on it, bro.
This still looks like blood. Look at that.
This is gonna be disgusting, ain't it?
Bro, it still looks like blood.
Should I put a powder on it?
What, like this?
Yeah.
This is the only thing you can.
Yeah?
Nah, that's gonna be too gross. This is already gross by itself.
What is that? Guys, look at this. Look at this. Here, I got it. Get this. Dude, what is this, bro? What is this?
Hot dog, that's gross.
Oh, I don't even know if I want to eat it now.
Well, you have to if you wasted it.
Okay, I'm eating this.
No, you should put pepper on it first.
Oh, yeah, I gotta put, no.
No, that's, okay, yeah. We need more.
I put that pepper on there, bro. I love pepper. We got any salt?
No.
Put a little bit of dish on it.
Put a little bit of dish on it.
No, no, Dr. Pepper, bro.
Yeah, Dr. Pepper.
Dude, this is gonna overtake it, bro. Okay, now, I'm about to eat it.
Ew.
Ew.
That looks like barbecue sauce. Does that actually taste that bad?
No, it actually doesn't.
If I taste it and it's
tastes... honestly pretty good. Here, eat this one.
Nah.
No, try it. It's good.
I'm reading it myself.
It's good. Mm-hmm.
I'm just putting more.
You're over here making your own. Okay, that this really got into it. I can taste the aftertaste.
I'm not gonna put too much.
It's honestly good.
Okay, that's a little too much.
How much steak sauce do you put on that?
Huh?
How much steak sauce did you put?
Decent amount. Okay, you can show them this.
Just a minute, I'm eating this real quick. That's pretty good.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm. Now, this is gonna be my cousin's. Yo, just stop moving it.
That looks gross. Does it actually taste good?
Yeah, it actually does.
It probably tastes better if it's cooked.
Here, come over here, though.
Oh, God. Not that tastes like there's, like, vegetable or something. That
yeah, it tastes good, school. Doesn't it? Doesn't it taste good?
Tastes like that thing at school.
Oh,
it tastes good, though.
It's good! Okay, guys, so for that combination, you need a non-cooked hot dog of Frank's, you gotta get the Frank hot dogs. No,
we're not sponsored. We're not sponsored,
bro. Yeah, you gotta get the Frank's, though. That's just what we use. You gotta get this pepper, bro. Just any pepper. You gotta get this Grillmates Montreal steak stuff.
I wonder how good this tastes.
Gotta get the Hidden Valley.
Jolly Ranch, Heinz ketchup.
Wait, what?
What kind of steak sauce was it?
The kind that I would get. And the Great Value steak sauce. Great.
Now this was actually good.
Actually good, so yeah, overall.
We should make the video over.
Oh, I don't like tea though.
Yeah, we could put this with Mountain Dew, Dr. Pepper, and Red
Bull. No.
Yeah?
I'm gonna make.
You gonna
cook up something? Ew. I'm not putting tea in my mouth. This shit.
Bro, me and my brother were little, we always mix it.
There's no cups!
That's why I'm keeping mine.
Oh. Is this mine?
Dude, there's cheese in there.
Huh?
There's cheese in there.
It wasn't us.
It was not us. Our excuse is that it wasn't us. It was Lanton.
I'll put this not
in. Don't put a lot. Well, I need a little.
Is that good? That's enough for us.
Ow!
I'll get it.
I just cut myself.
Bro, I'll get it. Hold on. This I do not like.
You don't like
it? Not really.
I don't like it out of the two either. Put plenty of this. You can put plenty of this. Because there's a lot.
You have another green one.
Another green one.
No, bro.
I bought one.
You bought it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ew, that actually looks like tea.
True. Nah, it looks like bloody tea.
Here, put the caps on.
I need the red. I put more Dr. Pepper in it so it looks different.
Here. We got
this. I'm a savage. I put more in mine.
We can't forget this. We can't forget
Bro,
this.
Mine looks like tea.
We cannot forget the dish soap.
No!
The dish soap!
Are we actually?
I will drink dish soap.
Let's do it.
You really?
Yeah.
I will put this soap in my mouth. I will put it in a cup, and then I will. But I'm not swallowing it.
I will actually swallow it.
Yeah, I dare you to swallow it. You be like.
I've swallowed it before.
I know, so but I like it. I like the taste of it. I might be able to, but I still like it, bro.
Okay, so mine.
Oh.
Mine smells like Dr. Pepper. Smell it.
Mine smells like Dr. Pepper and Red Mountain Dew. Okay, I'm gonna try.
Mine looks like tea.
So does mine look. Like, look in it. Oh, you have tea in yours too, don't you?
Yeah. Mine tastes good, though.
Mmm.
Oh, the aftertaste is tea because it's at the bottom.
Ew. I shouldn't have put that much Red Mountain Dew in there.
The Red Mountain Dew makes it taste bad. So...
Do not try that combination. That's what I did. I don't know about his because I don't like these.
Do not put this in.
Yeah, do not put the Red Mountain Dew in it. You can put Dr. Pepper, Mountain Dew, Pepsi, all the other stuff, etc.
Even
you
put this soap.
We could even put dish soap in this. I'll put dish soap.
You want me to eat some? No, I should put it in there so it don't taste as well. You want me to?
Ugh. No. Drink a little bit of mine.
Mine tastes better.
Can I just dump it?
Tastes bit like, okay, this is...
Yeah, just...
Tastes a little better.
I like it. It's actually kind of good.
You're just gonna drink the whole thing? Bro, I'm gonna put a little bit
I don't like the tea part of it. You can't really
like drink it, like, with this
one? No. I cough. See? It's empty. Rinse this shit out. Okay, just rinse that shit out.
My parents are gonna keep this.
Why?
Because.
Oh.
Are you gonna swallow it? Swallow it.
Okay, there's more. I love this. I love this.
I'm gonna get yelled at for oyster pop. Gonna swallow it?
Yeah, I swallowed it. Let me get another drink. I need a different drink.
You're just cleaning it.
Hurry, I need a different drink. Don't put that in yet. Just use my cup.
Just use my cup. What the frick? I'm not using your cup.
See, that was a weird idea.
Here, just use your cup. It already has dish soap in it. I don't care. I'm going to put it over there. That's the wrong color. Nothing happened.
You're making suicide.